Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you two important things about Instagram: how to share your Instagram account with another user and how to share your Instagram profile link with someone else. Whether you're collaborating on projects, managing a business account, or just want to show your profile to a friend, these steps will make it super easy. So let's dive right in. First, let's start with how to share your Instagram account with another user. This is particularly useful if you want multiple people to manage an Instagram account without sharing your login credentials. Open your Instagram app and go to your profile. Tap on the three lines in the top right corner. Then tap on Account Center. Here, click on Setup Account Center. Then add the account you want to manage together with others. You need to add the person's Facebook or Instagram login details, assuming they've given you permission. This allows them to manage the account without needing to log in through your personal credentials. Alright, now let's cover how to share your Instagram profile link with another person. This is super simple and can be done in just a few steps. Go back to your Instagram profile by tapping on your profile picture at the bottom right. Once on your profile, click on the three lines again in the top right corner and then select QR code. This screen shows your unique QR code, but if you tap on share link at the top, you can directly copy your profile link or share it via other apps. And that's it. Now you know how to share your Instagram account with another user and how to share your Instagram profile link with anyone. These steps can help you manage your account more effectively or just make it easier to connect with friends and followers.